jobs, they have families, they are every bit as busy and as time crushed as the faculty are who are teaching them and so forth. So they want student services. By student services, I mean assistance in registration, application, exam taking, a number of things like that, advising, that kind of fits into the schedule of a very, very busy person who becomes even more busy when they undertake trying to get a degree.
I find that the off-campus students in general are a little bit more motivated. You know, they're, if you're making this commitment to maybe work while you're taking a class, you're going to take that very seriously. So, you know, the level of effort I've seen from off-campus students is at least as good as on-campus students, and so that's a pleasure to see.
And they're also looking for a quality degree, you know, that matters. You know, they're in general not looking for a cut rate degree or an abbreviated degree. When they get their degree, they want to feel like, or they want to know that they've got the same degree that everybody has always gotten from whatever institution that they're, you know, trying to get their degree from.
Engineering professional education is responsive to the circumstances facing online learners and the faculty teaching them via distance course delivery. We are focused on customer service in both our work with students and faculty.
We compete primarily based on the quality of our faculty.
They're in communication with us all the time. If they see something that we could tweak, if they see a case study we could add, if we could do something that would make the experience for the next round of students even better, they're there with that feedback for us. And we try to be very responsive and flexible in adding, in taking things out, in making the courses as best as we can make them for our students.
EPE provides faculty with teaching assistance to help manage their classes, proctor and exam management, and training to help ensure academic integrity of the distance course exam material. We are always seeking student feedback on our courses so we can share with the faculty how they may better serve the distance student and our ability to measure student engagement in courses, which also helps us develop new materials and enhance existing courses.
Just some of the mechanics of how do I make sure that what I'm showing the students in the lecture works well, and I've got a lot of support from those kinds of things. And I think that helps not just the distance students, it helps everybody.